Okay, so there's two ways to hold your hair dryer. The first way would be to just be freehand, so you just blow your dog dry.
Then, yeah.
What you can do is, you can actually put your hair dryer over your head, whichever you're more comfortable with, whether left or right side, there's no issue. So all you do is just put it over your head, and then use your jawline to hold the hair dryer in place, and then wherever you are blow drying is wherever the wind have to be directed to.